Godwin, you came here, you kind of conquered. How you feeling after this 4x4, this mixed 4x4?
And I feel good. Honestly, we came out here and I shoot for the stars, you know. If I'm being honest, you want to come out with first place every time you come out on the track. But I ain't going to lie, win, lose, or draw, coming out and doing your best is what's most important. That's what it come down to. And I watched them. I watched them battle out there, and I know everybody gave 100%. So no matter what the outcome was, I was going to be satisfied with it. And come out to get the bronze medal, let Allison leave out with some hardware, that meant a lot to me.
And I feel like you've been kind of living what you just said throughout the entire season. You've been making significant progress in the Open 400. You came, of course, you didn't make the individual team, but you know, you got on the relay and you finished fourth at USA's. How have you been able to remain so consistent throughout the year?
Man, honestly, that's a blessing. You know, a lot of athletes, a lot of good athletes sometimes struggle with being consistent. But for me, I feel like every year you might face another battle, or you might face a battle that might be the same but masked differently. And me, I'm just really good at figuring out what those problems are, whether it's mental, whether it's physical, spiritual. I figure out what the problem is, and I'm good at nipping it in the butt, getting it fixed, and moving forward. So I'll say staying consistent, the biggest thing for me is being able to like face adversity, because you're going to go through it. And I feel like a lot of people struggle when it comes. They don't know what to do when it comes. But for me personally, like, I do a lot of self-work, work on myself, and so I know what I need to do to get stuff together. And so it's like, whenever I'm struggling somewhere, I get it right.
And like, you are the definition of, you know, overcoming adversity throughout. I mean, you face some things in your life, right? So I'm proud of you, seeing you here, and I think, like, you know, it's only up from here, my man. All right,
thank you. Great job. Thank you.